I am in this like kind of weird porcupine stage. Hey guys, it's Jack Jack and welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be my 1 month hair update. So if you guys missed it last month, I actually shaved my head. What? You shaved your head, Jackie? Yeah, I shaved my head, no more hair. That was my lame attempt at trying to be funny, but I'm sure you guys have noticed already that I no longer have my long hair. I buzzed off my hair. Well, technically my aunt did. If you guys missed that video and you want to hear like the whole story behind why I shaved my head, I will leave that linked in the card, the video linked in the cards for you guys. So go check that out and you can hear the full story on that. But I thought it'd be fun to show like a monthly update video with you guys, and also partly for my aunt as well, so she can kind of see this. I told her I would be like the little guinea pig of growing, you know, your hair out. I told her I'd help her out during all the weird and awkward stages of growing out your hair. So that's why I thought it'd be cool to do like a monthly check-in video with you guys to share with you guys the process of growing out my hair. So we have reached the 1 month mark. So I've had my shaved head for 1 month now, and I'm gonna share with you guys some of the things I noticed, the pros and cons in this past month with my hair, and all that kind of stuff. So if you are interested in hearing more, then just keep watching. But before we jump into the video, make sure you hit that red subscribe button and the little bell so that way you are notified of future videos and you officially become part of the Little Flower family. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump into the video. So just for reference, in case you forgot, here is what my hair looked like when I first shaved it. This was my first picture with my buzzed hair, and here we are now. This is us 1 month later, and I have to say, I'm super, super surprised at how fast my hair is growing. I learned real quickly that if you want to buzz your hair and that's like the look you want to go for, it's actually, there's a lot of upkeep with it. Like, you have to probably keep shaving it once a week, because I noticed after just 1 week, my hair was, it already looked so much longer. So if having your hair buzz, if that's a look you actually want to like rock for a period of time, you're gonna have to get it buzzed like very frequently. But that's not what we're doing with my hair, so we don't have to worry about that. But I was surprised like how fast my hair is growing. I felt like I really didn't have any time to actually like enjoy the shaved head. I mean, my hair is still short, like it's still like buzzed, but like it just, it feels so long now. So we're gonna get an official measure now, and I'm gonna bring my mom in. She's gonna measure my hair so we can see how much it actually grew. Because when I first shaved my head, the razor we used, we didn't do like the, I don't believe we did the like the shortest, how do razors work? Like the shortest blade. I don't believe we did the shortest blade, but after it was done, there was nothing to grab. Like it was completely smooth. Like there was nothing to grab, like no hairs at all. So this is like truly like the actual growth of my hair from nothing to here. All right, let's bring my mom in. Do you need me to hold anything?
You know what? I can just pluck one hair.
No.
That's easier. Here, what's your tweezer?
Mom.
Seriously, just one, and then you just lay it on there.
Every month I'm going to be doing this. I don't want you plucking my hair every month.
Just one, it doesn't hurt. Where is your tweezer? Okay, I'm gonna get one.
Mom, I don't like this.
Over here. Are you filming it?
Yeah, but.
Okay, just one.
Are you gonna be plucking my hair every month when I do these updates?
Just one, doesn't, you lose hundreds of them every day.
Yeah, but. Not by getting them plucked out.
No, you just need one. You want to measure. You want an accurate measurement.
Who measures their hair like this?
Huh?
Who measures their hair like this?
It's just one.
You're probably going to grab a bunch.
No, just okay. One. There.
Okay.
Now, was that painful?
No, I have a high tolerance.
You can lay it right on top of that.
Here we go with the official ruler. My hair has grown 1 inch. There you go, I taped it into my notebook. As if I couldn't get weirder. So I guess that's how I'm gonna be measuring my hair every month. So my hair grew almost a full inch in just 1 month, and I don't know if that's like super fast or super slow. To me, it looks like it's growing really fast, but that might just be kind of like the normal speed of hair. I don't know, an inch a month? Does that sound normal? that's with me doing like absolutely nothing to enhance my hair growth. There's a bunch of different things you can do to help your hair grow faster, but in this 1 month period, I did absolutely nothing. So that was just my hair naturally growing on its own. And I would like to try in this, like moving on to month two, I would like to spend this month actually doing things to help enhance my hair grow. I went to Ulta and I saw the sugar gummy bears. You know those gummy bears that you see all the Instagram influencers like talking about doing ads for and all that kind of stuff. But I actually saw it at Ulta and I've heard lots of good things, a lot of it ads, so don't know if that's totally accurate, but I have heard some good things from those gummy bears that it helps the hair grow really fast. So I think for month two, I'm going to try those out. They are vegan gummy, which is cool. So I'm gonna try those out and we will measure our hair next month and see if it's grown faster or kind of consistently the same. I know in some of the videos I've done in the past, one of my biggest tips to grow your hair longer faster is to not wash your hair. So allow the natural oils from your scalp to produce to nourish your hair, and that's going to help it grow longer faster. But in this month, I've been washing my hair every single day, which felt so weird, but like since there's like hardly anything there, I just haven't really been worrying about it. So every time I jump in the shower, I just wash through my hair. Sometimes I'll use shampoo and conditioner, sometimes I won't, but I will say the first 2 weeks with my shaved head, like it was so nice. Like the showers were just so fast. Even now my showers are still really fast, but the first 2 weeks in particular were just so nice because there's absolutely no hair to dry or anything like that. Now even though my hair is short, it's still like you can feel that it's wet when I get out of the shower, so I do have to dry it a little bit. And now only being 1 month into growing out my hair, I have noticed I am in this like kind of weird porcupine stage. So I don't brush my hair or anything because there's like hardly anything to brush, but some of my friends were saying like you need one of those really stiff brushes, kind of like the brushes you use for like a horse, but you need one of those stiff brushes to brush your hair like flat, because right now I'm like a little porcupine, like, or like a little chia thingy. Chia, what is that called? Like the chia pet? Oh, that's what it's called, a chia pet. That's what I am, because it's like, it's just so spiky and it just sticks straight up. My hair is like, it's long enough to be there, but short, like not long enough. It's like too short to actually like fold over. So it's just literally sticking straight up. I haven't been really wearing like too many head scarves or hats or wraps or anything like that. I kind of just been rocking the porcupine look and it's been fine. I think as long as I have some makeup on, especially if I do like heavy makeup, I think it looks so fierce with my short hair. So that's been fun to play around with. I'm hoping next month my hair will be a little bit longer and it'll lay flat and I can actually brush through it and maybe even like have a part, because like I don't have a part in my hair right now because it's all just sticking straight up. My hair in the back is flat and that's just from like sleeping on it, and then like basically from here forward everything is just sticking straight up, but here down it's all flat and you could probably see it if I turn around. You might be able to see like this weird like part I have in my hair. I feel like I probably need to like, I don't know, shave my neck or something. I'm just like, I'm just so hairy. Like right here too. When you have long hair, you don't really notice that kind of thing, but like now that my hair is short, I'm like, oh my gosh, I have like these little baby hairs all around here and down my neck right here, like, ugh. Kind of want to shave all that. So moving forward in this next month, I plan to use those sugar gummy bears to help my hair grow. I plan to use a like stiff brush to brush out my hair and hopefully get it out of this porcupine stage. And I also want to try to experiment more with some head wraps and like cute scarves that I can put around. So I'm playing around with that, and if I can come up with some cute ways to wear it that I feel like kind of matches my style and like works for me, I'll be sure to share a video on that with you guys. But if you guys have any suggestions or requests on what you guys would like to see me do with my hair as I am growing it out, let me know in the comments below. And if you have any advice for growing out your hair longer, I am definitely open to hearing that. So I'm hoping by my birthday, which is in May, I'll already have a bob. Is that wishful thinking? Is that like not gonna happen? I hope. That's like 5 months away. I hope so. I hope I'll have a bob by then, but we'll see. We shall see. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick little 1 month update. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys again tomorrow for another new video. No, not tomorrow. Monday. I will see you guys on Monday for a new video. I'm going to share my 2018 favorites, and I'm really excited to do that video for you guys. So, yeah, I'll see you guys then. Bye. Awkward goodbye. Awkward ending to a video. Bye.